Aquarius, this is your reading for this month. We are going to see your partner's energy towards you and what can you expect to happen. This reading is for Aquarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and North Node. Let's see their energy towards you. Someone wants to have a new start with you. They seek stability with you, Aquarius, and the offer is solid, stable. They feel you guys are soulmates, but you are hiding something from them. Your behavior is not right. You are acting very carefree. You are hiding stuff from them. Mentally, you are walking away from them. You are sneaking away and you are blocking them. And they are waiting for you. You are making them wait. That's how they view you. They also feel you are very hard to watch. You are hiding something from them. And you are keeping them in limbo. You're not giving them any clarity. They feel that you are acting very distant. You are walking away from them mentally. You're blocking them. You are resisting this connection. Could be possible you have ghosted this person. They feel you are acting very self-centered. Could be a third-party situation. You are enjoying your life. You are having fun. You are very focused on your own stability, money, family, on your own life. You are putting yourself first. You are spending time with your friends. You have a control over your life and a part of you is disappointed. Or you have disappointed them. Yes, you are behaving very cold and detached towards them and this is why they are very upset. You are also feeling that your behavior is very toxic. Initially, you were very balanced, you were very calm, but right now, you are very cold, you are very detached, you are behaving as a heartless person. Maybe because you are pissed off. They want to talk to you. They also want to resolve the conflict. They are mad at you, Aquarius. They want to fix things with you. They want you to cooperate with them. They want to have a partnership with you. They want to clear the air with you. And they want to look forward with you towards the future. They want your attention, but things are stuck or very slow between you guys. They still want to take action towards you, but they need some time. They don't want to make any mistake. They want to rush in. They want to clear the air with you. I'm also getting they are a little pissed off. They just want to let you know that if you are behaving very cold towards them, they feel the same about you. Could be a third party situation. I'm really getting that a lot of people are involved in this situation, but still they want to meet you in person, Aquarius. That's what I'm seeing here. They want to talk about it. They want to sleep with you as well. They want to rush in. Or they just want to talk about the past situation. Because I'm getting a lot of conflict here. Ego clashes. Someone tried to create a misunderstanding. I'm really getting a lot of people here. They want to focus on their money. If you are already married to this person, yes, they want to be with you, especially if you guys have a kid. I'm getting this person is going to talk to you and you guys will talk. But I'm also getting they have the tendency to give you headache, give you stress. Yes, they will keep you stuck, but something is going to change here. Okay, so things are stuck and this situation is going to end. You guys will have a new beginning together. They are going to make an offer, so definitely. See, we have Ace of Cups at the bottom, we have Ace of Wands here, and here we had Ace of Pentacles. So new beginnings, Aquarius, definitely they are going to make an offer. Yes, they want to be with you and they are going to make an offer. You guys will have a new start, I feel, because I just saw the Fool card. Yes, You both will break the silence if you are acting little hesitant. If you are ghosting this person, if you are not talking at all. I feel you guys will talk. Yes, you guys will talk. You will give them your attention eventually. And all the confusion, all the misunderstandings are going to be clear. I'm getting you feel that they are doing great without you and they feel the same about you. But they are going to clear the misunderstanding. You guys will talk. You guys will also spend a great time together. That's what I'm seeing here, Aquarius. And let's see, what do they want to tell you? What are the messages from this person? A part of me still believes that we will end up together. You have my heart. Just a thought of you talking to someone else makes me crazy. They are very possessive of you. You are an angel. I will do anything to have you back in my life. I'm thinking about you right now. You are my happiness. At the bottom we have, you hurt my feelings. Capricorn got the same message. You could be having Capricorn in your chart, or you could be dealing with a Capricorn. So that's all I have for you. I really hope it helped. Thank you so much. Bye-bye and take care.